Welcome to the 10K a Day Dentist, the podcast that breaks the speed limit called average. This is the fast lane where dentists go to get there quickly. Now here's your host, the 10K a Day Dentist, Dr. Bill Williams.
Yes, welcome to the 10K a Day Dental Podcast, or as I like to say, the short way, it's the 10K way. I'm excited you're here, and I'm excited to have one of my best buddies in dentistry. I've known him for over 38 years, Dr. Nick Myers from Scottsdale, Arizona. He's with us today. Before I bring him in, though, let me tell you what he wants you to know about him. I graduated from Loyola University in Chicago in 1979. My career began as a prison dentist working at a maximum security prison for 1 full year, and then the next part-time working on North Michigan Avenue in Chicago that next year and a half. And that was literally 180 degrees, the opposite of my prior experience. I honed my clinical skills on a more well-heeled crowd, but that was short-lived as I wanted to have my own shop and a change in scenery. So off to Effingham, Illinois, I went to live and play in the country. What a nice and simple time that was. It was at this point that I met my future wife on a canoe trip in Canada. My budding interest in TMJ and orthodontics grew and grew, so much that it dominates my thoughts of dentistry in the health and well-being of man. Thousands of hours of CE have been sat through and participated in. We have two beautiful adult daughters who have given us now 3 beautiful grandchildren. My book has been widely received around the world, The Holistic Dental Matrix. Now, how your teeth can control your health and well-being is used as a handbook for those seeking answers to their health that have eluded others.